trouble, but the money is good and the work is interesting, so I put our hat in the ring. We aren't flower arrangers after all. To find this guy, we're going to have to access Life Invader's vast quantities of personal data. Well, the drone will. So get over to their offices and we'll talk. Servers will be upstairs. Send the drone up there, avoiding any guards. Life Invader employees are idiots, but they'll still think something's up if they see a drone flying around. One to go. We should have access to all that personal data as soon as it's done.
Thank you.
full access to their servers now. And I sent the target's location to your GPS. There's nothing about this guy I don't know. He's got a contract out for people to protect him. So don't be surprised if you run into any mercenaries looking for their own payday.
Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, click like. Feel free to leave a message. Why not check out my other videos? And don't forget to subscribe. See you next time. Bye for now.